Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks gave up early gains on a sliding euro and mixed economic reports. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 50 points, the S&P 500 fell 3 points, and the Nasdaq rose 1 point. Oil prices fluctuated on a government report that showed crude supplies fell more than forecast. Benchmark crude fell 31 cents to $72.55 per barrel. Former Sequinom Vice President Elizabeth Dragon pleaded guilty in federal court to conspiracy to commit securities fraud for lying to investors about its Down syndrome test. And Arena Pharmaceuticals said it would receive a $35 million equity investment through an agreement with Deerfield Management. Arena will sell 11 million shares to Deerfield at $3.23 per share. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.